While in Savannah, we visited the Savannah Bananas.
So we see all of their stuff online and on social media all the time, and it looks so fun and so cool.
The stadium itself is really awesome, very historic, but you can go and check out their merch store, which we did.
Yeah, so obviously tickets are hard to come by and they're quite expensive, so we weren't able to go, but it was very cool that we still got to have a little bit of the experience, and the merch store did not disappoint.
I love this banana shirt, the button down, that was super cool, and the cards, I'm a big card collector, bought the cards.
And they have fun little stuff for your littles, lots of good options there.
And all kinds of cool shirts and jerseys there, and the hats are awesome too. Prices are a little steep, but it's still a Savannah Bananas.
Yeah, so it's worth it. Like this banana that we obviously came home with costs way more than it should have, but look how happy she is.
Evelyn loved it. So yeah, like I said, all kinds of cool items there. And the store was great.
Yeah, like again, if you can't make it to the game, at least go check out the store, check out the stadium. You never know what you'll see.
Go Bananas!